They texted me.
Yeah, your phone's over here. Yeah.
You're good. Is that a red or orange paw? It's pink. I mean, this, it's pink. See here, look it. I'm gonna get all of them done. I'm serious. Watch me. No distractions. Can I see up close of a finished one, please? Sure. I have to put Mod Podge on them. Is the pink one sold? It might be an orange color. Is the pink sold? Which one? This one? No, I'm selling them as a separate. Probably tomorrow. If you can do both sides, they would sell faster. Is there a filter? Adorable, thank you. I don't know. Unless what we could do is we could do a waffle. Ow. Cause I feel like I could probably then like. I don't know. What do you think we should do?
Hello? Hello?
Yeah? Yeah? Okay. And then you guys go on the wheel? Let's do it.
Your mom said, LOL, true.
Okay, let's do it. Let's have fun with it. Let's do the little wheel. That makes it easier for you. Okay. Let's do that. Okay. So after I'm done with this, then we'll do it, okay? So, and then Aaron, when he goes to bed, Aaron's gonna help me finish the other ones. So that will be fun for all of us. He'll go to bed early tonight. He had a long day. I'm good. How are you? Cause doesn't Allie do it? I see her do it.
It is not my fault. Why would I send button right next to send all?
Is that diamond art? Yeah.
No, I think it's a waffle where people send her money and she spins the wheel and how her name is on it. It's like.
That's what I'm gonna do. Or whatever. So how much money should I say? Like, what should I say to put, like, in the hat? Okay. Okay. Because honestly, if I do this, I could probably like get it like my goal faster. I got it. I had to refresh. You put work in those. I start at least $10. Okay. All right. Who's in here? Who's in for this tonight? Anybody in? Me. Okay. What are we doing? Oh shit. So we're gonna do a Easter bunny names go in the hat. $10 for the Easter bunny, and we do the little Easter bunny spinny wheel. And then Easter bunny gets The Easter Bunny will give out these. That's what the Easter Bunny is going to do. Okay, I'm in. Okay. It's okay. You're good. Taking a chance. But it's also going to the fundraiser. Or it's going to Coco's training, I guess you can say. So that's what I'm gonna use it for. By the way, who got their turtles? Did everyone get their turtles?
Humans cannot to explode.
We can too. We just don't much. It's considered rude.
Then I'm granting you a truce. You are not to exploding heads, and I will not do my devastating eye lasers.
I did send yours, Chelsea.
Okay. Truce.
You got your turtle. Who else got their turtles? I think Lizzie got hers. So Chelsea, you didn't get yours yet. That's a problem. All right, I'm gonna call UPS and see. I have the receipt. I have the tracking number. Did Lizzie get hers? Okay. I sent yours out. No, well, actually, no. Yours, Chelsea, yours is not going to come in yet. Because I just sent out yours like 2 days ago. So that's not. Yeah. It wouldn't be there right now. Never mind. I got muted. That's fine. What? I'm trying to hurry up. Chill. I'm almost done. Aaron's gonna help me when he goes to bed.
I know the fugitive move has made yet another in a series of horrible yet unintentionally humorous mistakes. But let me reassure you, the signal he broadcast.
I wanna make sure I do this nicely. I was trying to say that you should make your play. Okay, well, I'm not gonna get done if you guys keep talking. So let me focus on this, okay? No distractions.
Like this, a headband, and for evening wear, a sweater. I love it. Ooh, very nice. Who would want to leave this behind? I have to fix this.
I need to know if the other turtles got sent out, though. Oh, and Dawn. I need to talk to John. Dawn. Jeannie. I think Jeannie got hers because she thinks she messaged me on hers. I don't know. I got to check. I really hope that UPS didn't lose that. I'd be pissed the fuck off. Shit. Shouldn't be.
Make the cork think I'm
dead. Are you watching my comments? Are you watching my comments? Can you? If they say something, can you let me know? I gotta Mod Podge them though. So if we win the rock, so if we win the Easter basket, is that what I'm understanding? I'm confused. Yes. Basically, you'll get the Easter paw. Yes, you win the basket. Yep, the Easter basket. We're calling this the Easter night. I don't really know. Too many haters on my page. Which one is the Easter paw? All of them. What's in the basket? The Easter paws. Easter bunny says $10. I got a call from the Easter Bunny today, and the Easter Bunny said $10. All of them or just one? Well, that we could do all of them. That's a good idea. What do you guys want to do? No, because that's not fair. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 paws. So 7 people can win. Are those more of polar bear paws and nuts at some kids' school? No. You should do one at a time.
Yeah, we will do one at a time.
Okay, yeah, we are going to do one at a time. Are you doing a 50-50? Hold on. Ah. Oh, hold on. Flip over, Gabi. There we go. Please explain what you are talking about. Okay, hold on, because I got to watch what I say. So it's kind of like, I don't want to say, So, okay, I'm going to be done with this in an hour or two, and then we're going to do the Easter basket. Stop, you can't stop. It's whatever you want to call it. You said it, not me. At $10, and we're going to do one of them. So in case you want this one, you want that one, you can participate instead of just, yeah. And then your name's going a little spinny thing. And there's 7 paws. And that way it's fun. Will they be sealed? Yes, I'm gonna seal them in front of you.
Okay, I shall set the GPS to take us straight to the Paris.
Destination entered, Antarctica.
Oh, hey, oh, what are you doing?
How did that happen?
Keep your wolf paws off my car.
Your vehicle is infested.
It's not infested. He's my pet. His name is Pig. Don't touch him.
Now he's vibrating. Is he going to explode?
No, he's just furry.
Why did you have this thing? Is it useful? Does it give meat or milk?
What? Ew. No. You just have pets for fun and companionship.
You has me for companion on the ship.
Yeah, well, Pig is better.
If Cat is Pig, what is your name?
Where do we enter the waffle? Cash App. But hold on, don't do it now. That's 3. Hold on. 3. That's 3. That's 5. Here's 5. Here is 4. Here is 3. Here is 1. 6. And 3. What happened to the money if she doesn't get chosen? It goes to Coco getting a fundraiser. The Coco. Hi, Pinka. What? Huh? You should. Wait, I agree. I think Vital Land will be. $5? Okay, let's do $5. Let's do 5 then. 5. 5. Five or 2. If we do 2. 2? Five. One. Okay. Girl, do five to enter and free shipping. Okay, 50. Okay, five. Okay, Coco doesn't get into training. What happens to the money? People donate to GoFundMe. I can give it back. Because whatever I get for this, this is something that I want for Coco. I'm not touching this fucking money. This is just something that someone told me to give back to you guys. Like I said, you guys don't have to do this. But I'm doing something to give back. Whoopsies. Well, of course people will be for funded. Hello? What am I gonna do with the freaking money? I battle, and that's my money that goes to bills. This does not. Wait, how is this giving back? So when the people... No, I'm just saying, like, I don't know. Like, I was just thinking about doing a waffle, and then, like, whatever I would get... The rest of it, I would put it towards camp and Coco. That's what I was thinking about doing it, but I don't know. I guess I can give you the money back after the raffle, whatever. I don't really care. If you want your money back, if you don't get the pops, whatever. I don't know. And why would you? I don't know. I'm just trying to. I don't fucking know. What the fuck? Because I never did one of these. I don't know what I'm doing. I gotta focus on this. Whatever we can do. Okay? I gotta focus on this shit. Excuse me. Oh, that burned. Ooh, that burned. If they donate, then they donate. So maybe we should do $2 then. Two? Do we now? You don't get your money back. Oh. Okay. Well, I didn't know that. No, five. No, stick with five. Okay, fine. Five. Okay. I'm just being nice about it. Okay. Five. Okay. Fine. I was just trying to be nice. Five and you do not get your money back. Okay, $5 and you don't get your money back. You're taking a chance on winning something. Well, I don't really know what that is. I'm just doing whatever. Don't judge me, because I'm...
I have friends that do waffles for cars.
You do?
Yeah. But buddy does it all the time. He's got a car right now.
It's five, no refunds in a raffle, people. Common sense. Okay, I mean, if you can do more than five, is that okay? I guess. If you want to give more, you can give more. It's going... Whatever I get is going to Coco. And I'm putting that in the GoFundMe. So, I don't care about the percentage... You'll see it go in the GoFundMe because I'm going to put it right there. So Because that's what I wanted to go to. So, and that's what I'm going to do. So, you can see I'm not lying about that. Because it'll be in there by tonight. Yes, 5 per entry. Okay. I'm almost done. All right, done. I got a Mod Podge it. And I will sign it. I will sign it in the back for y'all. So we have this done. This done. We have this done. Ah! This done. And this. Please don't sign mine. I won't sign if you don't want me to. Okay, 3 more. Which one? 1, 2, or 3? 1, 2, or 3? Wait till you have a winner. All right, let's go. Seven. Ah. So you win all 4 paws total. No, we're gonna do 1 by 1, I think. Guys, come back in like an hour or whatever. I'll start this. Let's see where I am at 10 o'clock and then we'll start with what I have so far. Okay? Because we're going to do 1 by 1. So at 10 o'clock, we'll do it at 10. Because we're going to do 1 by 1. Nice. 5. And then I have to write all the names down. Oh, God. And Aaron can help me out with that. Please don't overdo on the camera. No, I'm just kidding. You could walk on one now and then work on another one. Walk on that. Okay, we could do that. Okay, let's do that then. Do a wheel online. We are. Add to a wheel, not write it down. Can you download the spin wheel? Well, I need you to help me with this. I'm good. You would probably have more entries if you split them up 4 for the first drawing, 3 for the second. Okay, wait, I'm confused. What? After postage and GoFundMe takes their cut, you won't make too much. Fine, they'll keep it. I'll keep it in the Cash App. I won't put it in GoFundMe. I'll just keep it in my Cash App. How about the shipping? Well, if I get enough people to entry, hopefully I'll be able to afford the shipping. If you know, let's say like 50 people give me 50 bucks, like $5, should be able to do shipping too. Which one will you do first? I don't know. Which one? Shipping is cheap. It's like $5 for shipping. Which one should I do first? So how should I do this? Gabi, you cannot pick a winner until everyone has paid to enter. Give them till a certain time to pay. Girl, shipping about $5. Girl, yes it is. I had to pay $4.95 for each turtle. So yeah, it is. Be quiet. You want to see the freaking receipts? I'll show them to you.
You had to pay $5.50.
Thank you, Aaron. Say this for the real one. This is for this one. Blah, blah, blah. First name gets choice. First name gets choice. Is Cam sleeping? Almost. I like the red. Okay, let's do... I like this one. This one.
I vacuumed here as fast as I could.
Oh, my. Why are you looking at me like that? I just figured I'd help you with your waffle. Oh my god. I do them all the time. Go do your own, Allie. I was just gonna help you with tips and tricks. I don't need any help, I got my supporters. Okay, alright, I was just gonna help. You wanna run a battle? After this. After what?
I love these girls, I hate you so much.
Because they are gold.
After I do this.
I don't know if I'll be on.
Oh my god. What do you want to help? What are your tips?
No, I don't know. I just figured, you know. I don't know. If you have any questions or something. I don't know. I do waffles all the time. I'm on my fifth one right now.
Okay, but why are you being so nice?
62. I don't know. What do you mean? You don't want me to be nice? You want me to be mean?
I don't know, Allie.
I'll teach you.
Not. I have no idea.
Have you done a waffle before?
No, I have not.
Me. Now I say it's fine for like a week long usually, and I usually do them like 10 doll hairs. Be careful with what you say or else you'll get banned. And I use a wheel of names. Have you heard of that?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
I mean, hey, if you don't want my help, then I don't need to. I won't give you it. I'm just trying to. I mean, I've done 5 waffles in the past, so I figured I'd help you so it's a little more organized.
I just think that, I don't know, Allie. I don't know. Bye. See you later.
So many boobs.
I said this was dumbness. I said I am too. But do you listen? No.
Whatever.
You are driving me to the crazy. It is never too late to run away. That is the booth motto.
Yes, but we're not doing that. I have a plan.
Is your plan to run away? Because otherwise it's stupid.
Gabi, how are you today? Good. Gabi, are you related to her? No. Okay. I need to Mod Podge this. Okay, hold on. I need to Mod Podge this. This can be like a silent auction. Guys, you have to say... Yeah, she doesn't have a good history with her. Okay. Okay. She's playing her face, trying to throw the flags in. That's what she was doing. Probably. Okay, so are you ready? Okay, we're gonna start with this one, okay? And we are gonna do the $5 and Cash App's in my bio.
Yeah, you can remember
it. It's waffle. It's called an Easter basket.
You are a worker of miraculous transformation.
What?
Who is this dude? I do not know.
Hold on, please. Oh, I got $10. Oh, $10. Do you have PayPal? I do. Okay, hold on. I need to write this. Where's the spinning wheel?
It's in your thing.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, so we're just gonna put everybody's name into a basket. So I'm gonna, this is like, okay, I'm gonna say donations. This is gonna be a donation to go into the spinning wheel. Okay? So $5 to donate. Okay, I need to get the spin wheel. Hold on.
It's on the internet browser. I already did it.
Huh?
It's on the internet browser.
On my phone?
Yeah.
Wonder why no one guessed that.
I do not know.
Did it work?
Impossible.
Oh, here we go. Okay.
Cameron, you wanna go lay down?
Okay, I got it.
What is he doing?
I don't know. So as you receive, yes, I got it. Oh, okay. Dollar hairs. Or can I say donations to Coco? Doll hairs. Okay, doll hairs. Doll hairs. Doll hairs. Okay.
Let me see.
Okay, doll hairs. Doll hairs. Doll hairs. Yeah, okay, doll hairs. I got it. Doll hairs. Okay. Doll hairs and donuts. Cheddar cheese.
Okay, but you've been saying that for 2 weeks. Please, she has big,
creepy
eyes.
So should I say? Okay. We'll do this for 24 hours. Okay. We'll do this for 24 hours. Or do I do it for 2 days? 2 days? No, 1 day. 1 day. Oh, there's another one. Okay, what's that name? Hold on. What's this name? Hold on. Hold up. What? Okay. Heather goes on it. Okay. So we got to do Heather. Okay. Wait. I probably should do. Hold on. I'm going to do Holly. Oh, well, that's lemon yellow. Can you put in your TikTok username? So if someone's, if they send, oh, okay, we could do that. So if you do double, I'll put your name in. Okay, we got another one. Oh boy, I'm gonna need help. Okay, sis. Oh boy. Hold on, I gotta do this. Okay, so then Brandy gets it twice. So I got. Okay, hold on. Okay, so Brandy gets it twice because she did it. Okay. Sis, 1992. Sissy? S-I-S. I'll just do this. S-I. Hold on. S-I-S. 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 1992. And that's how you do it. S-I-S-I. Okay, yeah. Okay, got it. Okay, I got Gabby. I will buy one of those from you if you make me one. Okay, please, my... Okay.
She's a bother. She could not possibly be...
Five gets one. Thanks, Willow. Okay, we got some. How many days should I do this? One day? 2 days? 3 days? 10 days? How many days? I gotta write this all down.
Why did you open that so?
No, tonight. 1 hour. What happened?
Why did you open that so we can see it?
What?
The Nerf thing.
He can have it. Hold on, you guys.
No, because he's not listening to how to use it. I'm about to step on a piece of chocolate.
Here, honey. Here.
He needs to go to bed.
Come here, Pam. Here, put your finger in here. Hold on. Put your finger in here.
Not move, otherwise you're going to get chocolate on your...
What? Don't move? No. Okay, tell me when I can move. Hold on. Okay, here.
Chocolate
put your... I know. Okay, here. You got... Put your fingers all the way in here, baby.
You're trying to show him, but he wasn't listening. He's way too big for him.
Okay, here, just do this.
It has to go underneath.
Oh, yeah.
Because then he pulls that trigger. That's what I was trying to do, and he wasn't listening.
I got it. Here, let me help you. Here, let me help you. Okay, let me help you. Okay, there we go. Okay, and then you put this in here, like this. And then you trigger it.
Mommy!
And then you trigger it, I think. Wait. You want to help me with this?
You got to pull the red part.
Here. Daddy will help you. But you have to listen to Dada. Well, people already started. Gabi, make this easy for yourself. How much do you want? Hold on.
Mommy!
Hold on, I got an idea. Hold on. I got 10 p.m. cutoff. Including for shipping. Okay, let's do 10:30. Let's do 10:30. That's an hour.
You gotta pull this.
We'll do 1 hour. No, 1 hour.
I do not know why Fort you brought that.
Now shoot it.
We already
have
food in the car.
Who was that? Okay.
Stars do not look like that. It's not about how they look. It's about how they feel.
Time
to go. Okay, so we're only gonna do 10 people. So once I hit 10 people, then we're gonna cut it off.
What time is it?
9.
Cause I gotta go to Walmart.
It's 9:30. Okay, listen to me. Okay, listen to me.
Right, well,
go. Okay, so whoever when I get 10 people, I'm gonna cut it off. For this one right here, $10. And then we're gonna start over again on the next one. Okay? Okay. So we are at 1, 2, 3, 4. Four people so far.
This thing. Pull it.
So 10 people. We're at 4 people. And we have until 10:30. And if you do... Oh yeah, $5. I'm sorry. $5. But if you guys send $10, I can add you to it twice. $5. But if you send 10, because somebody sent me doll hairs. Oh
my god. You suck it.
Okay. Hold on. I got this. Hold on. $5. doll hairs, five doll hairs. If you send 10 doll hairs, you can go in the Easter bucket raffle twice.
I am thinking the booth should never come to
sweat. I got it. Yes. Wheel. Yeah. Can we Zell? Gabi is queen of vegan. I got this. Okay. Oh my God. Hold up. Let me grab my daughter's doll. Oh my God. Okay, waffle. No, because everyone said, I can't do that because somebody sent me money already. Shh. Oh my heaven's sakes. Hold on. No Zell. This is okay. Only Cash App.
The truth is, among booze,
we have four people.
I sit out.
10 more. No, not 10 more.
She's so amazing.
So bad at this.
I cannot wait.
Six more. Who wants these damn things? Yes. Oh, somebody did it again. Who did it?
Another one.
Oh, we got another one. We gotta put her name on the thing twice. She goes on the thing twice. Okay, got it. Cancel it, sit down and write down and make a plan and stick with it. Okay, should I send back the money? Should I send back the money? We try it again. You got this. Okay, then help me. No, just roll with it. Okay, it's fine. Okay, doll hairs. No, just go until 10:30, then regroup for the next one. Fine. Okay. So. One, two, three, four, five. So. Hold on. One, two, three, four. Oh, hold on. No. Okay, another one. She goes in another one. Okay, so she goes into another one. Another one. So what's her name? Okay, yeah. This one goes double. Okay. Hold on. We're doing just this one with the F, so I know that her last name. Okay, got it. Okay, one. Okay, so that's done. Now go here. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six people. Six, seven, eight, nine. Four more. Once you hit 50 and donate, you have all 10 entries. I created a poll with the rules. There's a poll with the rules. Guys, read the poll for the rules.
Come on.
This is, what's the cat? In my bio, it's the Scooby Snacks.
Come on.
Wait, Derek, wait, Derek. Okay, wait, 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 wait. We have all the names. Oh, my God. I'm sorry for screaming. I'm just very, very loud. For the next round, you got to accept more than Cash App. Some people can't use it. Fine. We'll regroup after this.
Look at your Cash App. If someone said you did.
Hold on. Stop it. Stop it.
No!
I said that.
Let's go. Wait.
Okay. Hold on. I guess the GoFundMe that we go. Why not? Thanks, Gabi. Doesn't do it to me. Where the volume button is. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Look at Cash App. Someone said you did. They equal three entries. Wait. So you're making more than 50. What? Hold on a second. Okay. Look at your Cash App. If someone sends you 10, then they equal. So I got to put her name three times? So then Brandy goes three times. What? Hold on. Timeout. Two, not three. Oh, okay. That's what I did. So if they send me 10, I already did that. I put their names twice, not three. Okay. I got it. Okay. So, okay. Got that. Okay. Got that. So she needs, okay. I got that. Hold on. I gotta write the last name down so I don't get confused. Foster. Okay. Gotcha. Can someone get in the box and help her? I got it. Okay, so now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, okay. Hold on. So then that would be.
We must fix the slushiest and find my mom.
Okay, so we need 10 more. Okay, because there's 1, 2, 3, 4. You said 10 people total. Hello? If someone sent 20, that's 4 entries. Yes, true. Hold on. Just give me a second. Maybe I just send back the money. We gotta start again. I'm confused. Can I send back the money? Can we start again? Can I send back the money? I think we need to restart it. We need to restart. Gabi, this is your...
Chelsea, Colin.
Okay. I got to mute. Hold on a second. Okay, I got this, y'all. Okay, I got it. I figured it out. I'm sorry. Okay, so we need three more people.
And if you send me 10, if you send me, okay, so it's five doll hairs for one paw, okay? If you send me 10 doll hairs, you get entered in twice. So now that I've added all of you guys up, I need 3 more. So does that make sense? So there's 10 entries. I got it. I got this. So 5 doll hairs to start and your name goes in once. But if you do 10 doll hairs, then you go into twice and I need 10 entries. So I need 3 more people. So I got it. Sorry about the confusion. My apologies. Okay. 5 doll hairs for 1 paw. And your name goes in the wheel. If you send 10 doll hairs, you go in the wheel twice. If you send 20, your name goes in 4 times. Yes. Yes. Or let's say 3. If you send 15, that your name goes in 3 times. So does that make sense? Sorry. I'm new. There you go. Okay. We got it figured out.
We are seeing new heights of speeds. What have you done?
Tell us. So I need 3 more.
What?
I need 3 more.
And I ran to it.
Well, we don't have to do, well, the next one can be different. We can do like 20 entries if you guys want to. It depends on if anyone really wants to do it. So let's just kind of see how this one goes and then we can go on to the next one. So I need 3 more people.
And you know who it is you're looking at. I invented running away. And look at this. I am your captain.
Yeah, 1, 2.
Good captain.
3, 4, 5, 6.
And we all believed them.
Oh,
I believed them.
Okay. Okay. So now two more.
And she's not like you said. She is brave.
All right, 2 more.
And cares about other humans personally.
Because she just got another one. So I need 2 more. So hold on, let me put this in the wheel.
She even cares about me. And I've done very little to earn that. The boob may be superior in many ways.
Okay.
Yeah.
2 spots left. 2 spots. And it dings in, so I know, and you guys can hear it. Hold on.
Oh,
Cameron! Oh, there's it. Okay, 1 more. Well, hang on a second. Don't send me nothing. Hold on. Don't send me nothing. I gotta see if that's a double one. Hold on!
Me? No!
1 second!
You cannot be captain! I have the ship! I am captain! Not anymore! You will not know how to operate it! It is very complicated and heavy on one end, light on the other!
Please hold! Don't send me anymore!
I'm not a leader, Boo! I make far too many mistakes! You are not the only Boo who makes mistakes. Okay. My mistake is not being your friend.
Hold on, you guys. Don't send me anymore. Everyone, wait a second. Patience is a virtue. I'm coming. Please hold. Okay. Ow. That hurts. Okay, I'm coming. I'm here. Okay, give me a second. Okay, who sent me that? Oh, she sent me another one. Okay, 1 more now. 1 more. And she goes into another one.
When things were broken, but put together.
1 more. 1 spot left. 1 spot left. I'm sorry, I'm loud.
I'm sorry, I'm loud. Yes, I'm okay. Okay, Allie Ray said, why did she send me that? Okay, why is she being nice to me? Allie Ray. Okay, that's it. No more, no more, no more, no more. We're done. Okay, here we go. Now we have to, hold on. Okay. Time for the wheel. Here we go. And the winner gets that. Go get it. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Ooh. Ah, Brandy! Brandy's the winner. Brandy gets it. Woo! All right, remove. All right, thank you everyone for participating. Okay, congratulations. Usually you spin till the end. Oh, do we keep doing it? Huh? What? Oh, on your hand? I need air in here. It's so much easier with air in here. Hold on, Cam. What? Hold on. Congrats, Eric. Too late now. No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay, there's 11. No, you don't. Okay, here. No, Allie only entered it on. Oh, it pulls out. Oh, she only gave $5. She didn't do. Hold on. What, Cam? I'm trying, baby. I'm trying. Okay, I'm not really good at this kind of stuff, so bear with me, Mama. Okay, I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna help you. Just calm down. Take a breath. Erin, this was a bad time just to go to the store. Like, you couldn't do this tomorrow? Okay. Who won? Brandy. What, Cameron? What's wrong with the dog? Nothing's wrong with the dog. What? Okay, I gotta call somebody. Hold on.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I gotta send Allie back $5. Hold on. Hold on. Cause I didn't see that. That was so weird because now it just came up that Allie sent. Okay, I'll just send her $5 because I didn't see that she sent $10. So I'll send it back. Hold on. Okay, there, Allie. I just sent you back the money. There. I just sent you back $5. Okay, we're going to have to wait until I get him to bed. Okay, hold on. Or Aaron comes back. But I just sent back the money to you, Allie. Come here. Come here. Come here. Okay. So we'll do another one. You just got to give me a second. What are you doing? Distracting the driver. Come here. Oh my God. All right, listen, I'm gonna come back on here when I get him to sleep because Aaron had to go to the store, which I wasn't expecting him just to leave and just say bye-bye because he was the one in charge of Cam. So I apologize. It's better if Aaron does this while I do this, and now I can't do both and multitask. So I'm gonna jump on right as soon as Aaron comes home or he's in bed. Okay, so come back in a little bit. Okay, guys, we're back at it. Okay. Cameron is sleeping. Let's do this. All right, so we have this one. I have to Mod Podge it. Hold on. Whoopsies. What's that one? Hold on a second. I'm gonna Mod Podge it. I'm gonna Mod Podge it. There we go. Hold on. Mod Podge it. Okay. We're good. Okay. Okay. Are you guys ready? Hi, guys. Okay. Are you ready? I have three more to do. Three more. All right. So this one. This one. Wait. This one. This one. So we're gonna do, I like this one, this one. Okay, so here's how this is gonna go. Are you ready? 10 entries, okay, $5 doll hairs. If you send 10 doll hairs, then you get the drawing twice, okay? 10 entries, $5 doll hairs. If you send 10, you go into twice. Your name goes in twice. If you send 20, your name goes in four times, and so on. Didn't you already collect the money? I have three more. I have three more. We're doing this one. Whoever wants this 10 entries, go. 10 entries. $5 doll hairs, and you go on the wheel. I'm not refunding the money. The money is gonna go to, and if she doesn't get certified, it's gonna go to another trainer. I'm keeping it for Coco. How much is it? I just wanna buy it. It is $10 plus shipping. So 16. Mm-hmm.
I'm getting more. I got turtles. I got birds. Mm-hmm. But right now, I'm doing, it depends on where you, but this one, we're doing five doll hairs right now. We're going to focus on this one. I have to do three of these right now. I have to wait for the next shipment. Okay. So right now I have these, but I'm going to order more. So we have to wait for the next shipment. So this one is five doll hairs, 10 entries. If you send 10 doll hairs, your name goes in twice on the wheel. The last one, Brandy got it. So she's getting that, the other one. But this is the one that we're doing right now.
Dynamite.
No, he's sleeping. What took so long?
No, because I found one thing that I like, but then they didn't have the other thing that I needed for it to work. So I'm just going to have to go to fucking Lowe's instead, because I didn't like any of the lights they had.
I don't understand why you couldn't do that tomorrow.
If it didn't do what we wanted it to do, then I was going to return it.
That was when that wasn't with the donations. That was with somebody else. What do you have to do? The GoFundMe. That was the GoFundMe. This is a different thing. We're doing a raffle or waffle, whatever you would freaking call it. Yeah, don't mix yourself up, y'all. We're not doing the GoFundMe. Anyway. Five doll hairs.
Fuck, where is it?
Allie's, whatever. Five doll hairs and you go on the wheel. 10 entries. Allie said she would pay. I have an attitude to the comments over there. Who says something that I didn't say because I'm doing this way. That's why. And I think that's wrong what you're doing. And you're twisting my words. Nice try.
Did you see my rabbit
Okay, five. Okay, perfect. Heather, you go in, you go on the wheel. I just got your cash app. So Heather goes on the wheel twice because she did $10. So hold on. Let me do the wheel. You should do your big diamond art this way.
Could be more than $10.
Well, speaking of that, the lady that I was gonna do it for, she's not responding to me. So, I don't know what's going on with that. So, if she doesn't respond, I might just sell it on here.
Yeah, I'd give her about a week.
So, she was listening to me. I can't reach her. The wolf, yeah. Yeah. So I'm waiting for her responding. I'm not gonna do it right now, I'm just. Did she maybe pass? No. She was just in Danny's live. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Like 30 minutes ago? Oh. Oh, okay. Well, I'm still waiting for her to text me back. I'm sure she will. Okay, so Heather is gonna go on the name. Okay, so no battle. Okay, so we need, she has to go on twice. Okay, so 8 more.
She's just waiting for you to send it. She said, and you said you reached out already.
Okay, I'll look at a message. Okay, I'll send her a message. Okay, I'll send her a message again. I'll look back at my Facebook messages. Okay, so this one is $5 hairs. $5 hairs. If you go in the spin wheel. And if you do 10 doll hairs, you get your name for twice. You get, you go in twice in the spin wheel. A Cash App and bio. You need to give her some time, I'm sure. No, you're good, you're good. I didn't really want to get, yeah. I worked really hard on it, that's why, I guess. You should do the next one last standing. Name standing wins. You should. Okay, 8 more, guys. Where do you get the dollar hairs? I'm confused. Send it in Cash App. 5 doll hairs in Cash App. You go in the spin wheel to get this. If you do 10 doll hairs, you go in the spin wheel twice. Wait, so you could buy it outright for the same price as 2 spots? This is just a fun way. $5 to go in the spin wheel. I mean, 5 doll hairs. This is because I don't have a lot of these. I don't have a lot of dog. I have to go buy more. So this is a chance where people can do it. And so I think, I want it, I want it, I want it, I want it. It's a chance to get it. I can't say, I have to get more. I have to buy more. I only have, right now I have, I got, hold on a second.
She will sell it for $10 shipping, so 16.
Yes, I will sell it for $10 plus shipping. Don't they go big? So I did the turtles. I tried to do it cheaper, but they said it has to go through a package. I got the receipts. Say yes. That's why it's a drawing. It's a drawing. 5 doll hairs and you go on the wheel. I do pirate ship. If they win, I can cover shipping. Yes. If they win, I can cover the shipping too. Mm-hmm. And the money's going to the donations for the foundations for Coco to get training. So it's a win-win. I'm trying to do this so I can get my donations to get Coco trained for a service dog. But I'm trying to give back to some people. That's all I'm trying to do. We're hoping that Coco would be approved. That's why I'm doing it this way, so somebody will get something out of it. Did you mail the turtles? Yes, I did. All the donations are going to Coco service fees. Thank you. No, but... I'm calling her tomorrow. That's why I'm doing this. That's why I'm doing the pause. That's why I'm making this and selling it and giving it to somebody. Five doll hairs. Okay, so, okay. Thank you so much. You go on the wheel. Thank you, Heather. Thank you, Heather. $5. Thank you for that. You are on the wheel again. It's two different Heathers. Yes, Heather just paid for one. Yeah, the shipping's free for the winner. So like Brandy won, Brandy got one, and she paid. She like paid what, $10? That's it. Shipping's covered. You're welcome, Heather. What is it you're called getting Coco trained to do? A service dog for my son? Gabby, can you clarify every mob? Wait. Okay, yes. And the GoFundMe. Okay, yes. Okay. So, okay. I was originally going to do a GoFundMe for Coco's training. And I was going to, if people were going to send me just the money for the GoFundMe, and if Coco doesn't get approved, I was going to send back that money. But for this thing, I can't say because I don't want to get, but for this Easter basket, this is to get a paw, and you don't get your money back because that's when you do a waffle, you don't get your money back. And so the money that I would get for this, because I'm giving something to somebody, it's like a win-win. Because I was gonna give, when you do, I don't know my word. I don't want you guys to think that like the GoFundMe and what I said and twist it. I made, oh my word. Thank you, Jamie. Thank you. Somebody pin Jamie's comment. This way, if you win, you'll get something for it. Thank you. Finally. Thank you. Ding, ding, ding. What does this, no, decline. Leave me alone, Allie. for the waffle. If you don't get refunded back, if you donate directly to GoFundMe, you will, yes. Correct, Jamie. Correct. So if you get $2,500 this way, will you still do the GoFundMe? No. What's a 50-50? Leave me alone, Allie. Get the fuck away from me. I don't want her advice. I don't care. I don't want her in my box. I don't trust her, and I don't want her. I can do it by myself. I got it. I don't need her. I can do this. Anyway, I'm going to call the lady tomorrow. She said 2 days. Okay, I'm gonna send back the money. I'm gonna send back the money, and whoever wants to buy these can buy these, okay? So, hold on, I'm sending back the money. Okay. I just gave back the money that people just sent me. So, Heather, let me know if you got your money back. Now, if anyone wants to buy this, I'll give it to you. No, then what? Cause I'm gonna shut this down. I gave the money back. Yes, I did. Okay, you're welcome, Heather. Sorry about that. You want one? What would you like, Faith? Or Faithy? It's yours. How much? No, it's $10 plus shipping. So whatever shipping cost on pirate shipping. Go get my Mod Podge. I need to Mod Podge this. Guys, Coco's not even expensive. You want the black one? Oh, I think Faithy wants that one. I can make you another black one if you want to. I think this is black. I have a black one. You can have this one. Do a 50-50. You keep half the money and the winner gets the other half. Huh?
Let's say you get $100, you keep 50, the other person gets 50.
I'm confused. What?
A 50-50 raffle. Every person that sends you money, say you end up getting, say you do $10 and 10 people send you $10. Then you keep half of that, and the person that wins gets the other half.
Huh?
Oh my god. Each person sends you $10. You put their name on the spin wheel. And then however many people will say.
So you split the money with the winner.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We could do. Who is this? We could do that. No. Yes. Oh my god.
So say 10 people will send you $10.
I can't. This is a fucking headache.
No.
Okay, then no. Okay, 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 no. No. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Okay. I get it. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Won't do it. Okay. I'm just gonna sell them.
Gabby? Can you hear me? You can't hear me? I can't hear you. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
No, I'm just gonna, okay. Okay, Cash App me, Faithy. You can go first. Go ahead and Cash App me $10. It's not a child. I already know who she is. And I'm going to add on $5 for shipping because that's usually what it is. So 15. It's $5. It should be more than, like, actually four. You can do four. 14. It should be more than 14 because I have to package it a different way. Yes, $5 is right. Yes. Oh my heaven's sakes. I quit. Bye. Guess what? I'm giving myself 2 weeks. See you later. Do I have to get my uniform back? Do you want your uniform back?
I can keep it. Sounds great. Okay. I'm gonna go drink. No idea. Does anyone like some coffee? Lord knows I need it.
Yeah.
You need to stop.
What you say online?
Ow!
Really?
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Really?
I didn't see her. I'm sorry. Right. I'm sorry. I'm already drinking coffee. Okay, I'm not doing it. Listen, if you want.
Introducing our innovative secret bookshelf door with internal pivot system, a discreet and stylish solution to conceal any room or space. Crafted with precision and functionality in mind, this bookshelf door seamlessly integrates into any home environment, offering both practicality and charm. Constructed from high quality materials, our secret doors not only adds a touch of intrigue to your space, but also guarantees durability and longevity. Whether you're
open a TikTok shop and sell on there. I do. I have a TikTok shop.
Did you know if you put some blue shaving cream?
If you want to buy one, if not, then don't. That's simple. I'd refund, Gabby. I did. Let me go. Okay, so Brandy, let me send everybody else that their money on. Hold on. Okay. I refunded everybody's money. I didn't. I refunded all the money. So now I have $3.82. And I literally refund. You got it? You're welcome. See, I'm not a scammer. I don't do that. And I'm not that type of person. So stop saying I am. I got it. You're welcome. Anybody else? I didn't request five after I sent it back. I sent everybody. Brandy, we can talk off this app. I can talk to you later. No, me and Brandy will talk off this app. Brandy, message me. You did on Allie. She showed it. Okay, well, do you want me to show that I refunded her? Would you like me to show you? I refunded Allie twice, actually. I have the proof. No, I'm not doing any more raffles, whatever the fuck you want to call it. I refunded everybody's money. She said you requested it back. No, I didn't.
It doesn't matter. You know what she likes.
You still want one? Yeah, okay, message me. Okay, message me on TikTok and message me.
I don't know.
Message me if you want one and I'll give it to you off this app. I'm going to go to bed. This is honestly way too much for me, and she showed us that you requested it back. No, I didn't. I didn't request it back. No, I didn't. I literally refunded her money back. I only have $3 in there. I literally have $3. If she sent me $5, I would have $5 in my Cash App.
When did you do this? Did you not
do this? We are so
incredibly late.
I mean, who?
I don't know, Aaron. Oh, man. If I sent a request after, that was by accident. So deny it, Allie, because I don't want it back. I don't want the money back, so cancel it and keep it. And if that was an accident, I'm sorry. I don't want your money, Allie. Bye, guys. Here we go.
Somebody asked if you're okay.
I'm alright. I'm just straight dub, but I'm alright.
That video looked dope, though.
Let her know her mod one. Oh, like Gabby's mod one, I guess. Oh yeah, Brandy one. Brandy's mod one. Well, also, Gabi didn't shuffle the wheel.
Yes, I did.
There's a wheel? Well, I know that. I've done a wheel, too, so.
That's what I use, but I shuffle a million times first. That way it's all, like, out of order.
Brandy with the cap. First of all, don't be jackasses on social media. I don't talk about Aaron no more, so I don't know why those two continue to bring me up. Like, Gabby tells me that, stop bringing me and Cam and Aaron up, stop doing it. And I don't do it, but then they can sit there and talk about me. Like, make that make sense.
When have we brought her up?
When have we brought her up?
Not on the best of terms, you and Gabby.
I love her.
No, you don't.
Like, I don't like how she reads her comments to me out loud. Like, I just don't like that.
And Morgan, what do you want me to do?
I get it,
but what do you want me to do? I'm ready to go fucking insane with her. She ain't gonna talk to me. You know what? It's kind of funny. It's gonna, you know, look, somebody, I'm ready to go fucking. My mouth is literally about to say some fiery things right now.
Savage Mom, yes, I asked her for some money for shipping, but that was before. That was before we discussed on, like, other things. Before she was passing away. We did talk about money. You guys knew that. Not for shipping, for the painting. Wait, she's on disability. What? I was. No, she said you're making her pay. No, she said you're making her pay 100. No, well, that, yes, but then we were, wait, is she dying? Yes, that was before, y'all. That was before. We did talk about money. Yes. Oh, then forget it. I'm not doing it then. She wants to talk about it behind my back. Oh, fuck this shit. Mm-mm. I'm done. On shipping. There was an agreement about money. But that was before. That was off this app. That was before. No. Guys, we already knew it was all. No, not for her, not for shipping. No. I. Well. I was gonna, yes, I'm gonna do it for free. I was gonna charge her. But then we like got, we got on the phone and we chatted. We're like, fine, you don't have to pay me nothing. But I was asking for money, yes. Because it was a lot of money. But then when she said that she was passing, then I'm like, well, now I feel bad. Remember how she was gonna give me $150? Remember? Remember how she said, yeah, I'll give you a 150? Jules already got her freaking thing. She did say that. Well, I guess this is.
Look, I didn't want to go fishing.
This is why 100% I do not go out of my way for anybody anymore. I am so hurt and I feel disrespected. I went out of my way to do something nice for this lady. And now she's in Danielle's chat. So guess what? I don't. And then she's in, I guess what, Danny and Allie is teaming up to send something for Savage? When I worked my butt off? That is the last time that I do something nice for somebody. What the hell? What the fuck? You know what? She's playing. Mm.
I'm done. She can go play somebody else. I'm gonna fucking whip. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. Whatever. Messages saying that you were on here. I asked her for her address. And I said, I will let you know when the wolf is done. But we did talk about money. 100% we did talk about money, because I told her, like, before, like, you know, the whole donating thing and whatever the case may be. Yes, we did talk about money. Yes, we did. I can't lie about that, because we did. But that was off the app. And that was between me and her. And now that this is happening, and she's going to go in Danielle's box, and now they're teaming up to buy her something else. But then you said, I will just give it to you. Right. And right, exactly. Anyway, listen. This is why I don't do anything nice for anybody. I'm done. I don't even know what to say. I'm so hurt. She didn't even talk to me. She had to go in Danielle's live and start fucking shit? Are you kidding me? She couldn't even talk, like, Wow. No, I'm sorry. She's playing people, because guess what? Now she's gonna feel, here's what she's doing. She goes, pity me. Gabi is going to charge me $100. So, Danny, Gabi won't give me it now. She's charging me $100. I feel so bad. I'm sorry. And now they probably feel bad. And now Danny's going to buy her a stupid make her a bracelet and then give it to her. I'm pissed. Whatever. I feel so disrespected. I'm so hurt. I busted my fucking ass doing that fucking painting.
Whatever, just keep it.
Hey, what's up? I'm okay. It's all good. No worries.
How are you doing? That's good. I made coffee. It was really good. I made a mocha salted caramel. I knew it. So Savage is what? Allie's friend? I knew it. So what? Playing both sides, huh? I had a feeling. And how can she do that to me? When I busted my ass off, do you know that painting took me a long time to do? And that's not easy. That was a lot of work and a lot of time away from camp. I like you to see you put your work, your hard work into something. The wolf. You have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, but now Savage is Ali's friend. So what was this? A fucking setup? So what, I'm gonna get to take advantage? I'm sorry to say this, but is she really dying? I'm sorry, but I don't know. I don't know if she's dying. For all I know, I could get set up. Because what I just heard was, I just heard that Allie and her are friends. So what's going on? Because something is very fishy. And I don't feel like getting played. Just like with Danielle, just how she said that she was pregnant and she didn't have a miscarriage. And in fact, all I'm saying is that, do we really know? We don't. I'm not saying she's a liar. I'm not saying, because honestly, we don't know. Dude, I don't even know. I don't even know. I don't even fucking know anymore. Like, what the flying fuck? I feel like I just got fucking played. That's how I feel right now. What? I feel like I'm getting played right now. Look at what's going on. Look at what's happening. Allie, Danny, Savage? And me? Coincidence, right?
Do you want to be today? At TJ Maxx,
not saying she's a liar. I'm just saying, do we really know? Because I'm not saying that she's telling the truth. All I'm saying is that I feel like I'm getting played. So what I'm trying to say is that with everything that has happened to me, I don't know the truth. And I feel betrayed because she went behind my back into Danny's chat. And then Allie, so how does that make me feel? I'm hurt. I'm hurt. Does my feelings matter? Like, what the fuck?
Just keep it.
Like, shit, dude. That's not fair. I busted my ass off for months doing that painting for fucking months. It's not fucking fair. It's fucking bullshit. I'm done helping people. Fuck everybody.
You're frozen.
Danny and Allie are best buds. Of course she is. It doesn't really matter. I don't really care anymore. It's too much. It's way too much. And I don't really want to do this anymore.
Just get off the app, Gabi. It's not even really worth it anymore. It's not worth the stress.
Like, my sister betrays me. I feel so heartbroken. What the fine fuck, dude? God, I don't really care. What, Shay?
Listen to me for 1 minute, please.
What these do you want?
These people don't matter, Gabi. They don't matter. The people that are talking about you, the people that are dragging your name, they do not matter. Stop giving them the attention that they want from you. Just stop. If you listen to anything that I tell you at all, stop giving them the attention that they want. You don't owe anybody on this app anything. People drag your name for the fun and the views of it. Stop giving them what they want.
I'm not about that, Shay. I work so hard on this paint. Just forget it. It doesn't matter.
Gabi, I get that. I get that. What I'm saying is people are going to talk shit about you. Let them. Don't feed into it. Ignore them. You have people. We would have never allowed, as your mod, Your mods would have never allowed what goes on in your chat as your mod. Stop giving them what they want. I don't know this situation with Savage. I don't know what's going on. But what your platform is doing to you now is so unhealthy for you. This is so unhealthy. This is what they want from you. You have to stop giving them what they want.
And let people walk all over me, huh?
Ignore it. Just ignore them. Your real friends, your true people, your supporters that love and care about you know what you do good. The other ones, fuck them. Fuck them all. They want the reaction out of you. I just went through something similar.
I attacked one person. Now there's hundreds of people attacking me.
You have to get off the side of TikTok, girl. You have to get off the side of TikTok. It's toxic. They all feed off of each other. They're all doing the same thing. They feed off of it. They love it. They love dragging other people. It makes them feel good about themselves. There's something broken inside of these people that they enjoy this. You've got to get away from these people. I don't know what you have to do, but you have to change up your platform. But as your mods, we would have never allowed any of this shit to happen. Any of the stuff that's going on in your chat right now, we would have never allowed any of that to go down. Nobody, you're not, I don't know what you need to do, but the way, look at how bad it's gotten, Gabi. Look at how bad your chat is. Look at yourself right now. You're allowing strangers on the internet to do this to you. Their opinions of you do not matter. They do not. I am sorry for what I did. I am sorry for what I put you through. I'm sorry for that I let it go on for so long. I am sorry, Gabi. I am truly sorry. But I'm watching you right now and people are sending me messages saying you need to get in there. You need to talk to her because I went through the same thing recently and it does hurt and I'm sorry. But you got to fix this, girl, because this is going to break you. You are popular on this app, honey. You are popular. People love you just for you. So fuck the ones that don't. You owe them nothing. You owe them nothing. Block them. Block them. Get rid of them and block them. Get back to who you are. Block them. Fuck them. Don't watch the people that talk about you. That is the best advice that I have for you. Do not watch them. I don't watch the people that talk shit about me. Even people that you've had falling outs with, because people, you meet people on this app every damn day. Every day you're meeting somebody. You're gonna fall out with those people. It happens. You're gonna fall out. Fuck them. And keep going on. Keep doing you because people are constantly coming in to see you. Are you perfect? No. Am I perfect? No. Can we do better? Absolutely. But you don't need to get your validation from strangers on this fucking app. You do not. Block them. There are billions of people on this app. And you're stuck in one little corner with people that enjoy upsetting you, that enjoy the drama, that enjoy bringing you down. It's so easy to get wrapped up in it. It's so easy. Look at what you've done. You've made progress. I spoke on you. There's nothing for me to speak on, Gabi. You're making changes. Are you perfect? Absolutely not. Is there more things you could fix? Absolutely. But they are not looking inside of them to figure out what they need to fix inside of them. You're giving them the satisfaction. You're giving it to them. Look at all your subs extending and people subbing right now. Look at the support you're getting right now. Stop giving them what they want. Tell your mods, if they talk shit, block them.
They know that.
If they start problems, block them. I know. It's I know there is.
Just like 100. There's it's so thick there. Then they keep coming back and they
this
keep,
is not healthy.
Don't stop. It's sick.
And I get that. And I get that she TikTok is her job. And there's nothing wrong with that either, Gabi. There's nothing wrong with TikTok being your job. So the people that talk shit about that, fuck them too.
And you think I want it? I want a regular job. I don't want TikTok. People don't get it.
No, Lemon, no one deserves this level of stalking and hate. Absolutely not. Nobody does. I agree with that. They see that you're succeeding, though, Gabi. They see that you have a house. They see that you're making money. The reason why they're talking is because you're making money on this app. They're not. They're not. I'll be the first to admit, you do battles and make a shit ton of money. I'd be like, why does she make so much fucking money? It's jealousy. I don't care what they say. It absolutely is jealousy.
I make a lot of money battling. No. I make a few, but a lot of people just sit there and just watch me. Like it's a fucking shit show.
You've got to get off the side of TikTok. You've got to get off this side of TikTok.
No matter what side TikTok I'm on, they're still going to come after me.
They'll give up.
What's been about a year and still going.
I don't talk about you.
And how long did it take?
4 months. I had my own pain in that. And so all I can say is I'm sorry. Hurt people. I thought I was protecting other people and I was wrong to do that on social media. I learned after our falling out that it's okay to fall out with people. It's okay to change your mind on people and you don't have to speak on them when you do. But you got to stop giving them what they want, Gabi. You gotta stop.
So let's let them talk shit and lie.
Yep.
And say I'm a scammer.
Yep.
And say I'm a horrible mom.
Yep.
And all this fucking just.
Gabi, are you a horrible mom, Gabi?
No, of course not.
Do you know you're not a horrible mom?
Oh yeah.
Then fuck them. Their opinions of you do not matter. Their opinions of you is none of your business. None of your business. They will, exactly. They will run out of stuff to talk about. If you don't clap back, you got to stop clapping back. If you don't clap back, they're waiting for that response. They're waiting for that from you so then they can keep going. They're waiting for you to clap back. If you don't clap back and you say nothing and you bring no attention to it, absolutely no attention to them, bring none. They have nothing to clap back to you with. If you do not get in boxes with these people, don't go defend yourself in boxes. Don't give them that satisfaction of getting up in their box to defend yourself.
I've been really good with that. The whole thing with Karen, all of it, I sat back and didn't do anything.
Yep. Don't give them the attention.
I haven't. Barely. I mean, sometimes, but not.
Don't at all. Give them none. Let them talk. The majority of these people that talk in your boxes, they don't have any other content unless they're talking about you.
Go figure. They're making money off of me. That's fucked up.
Don't give it to them. Don't give it to them. Know your truth. You know your truth. That's the only thing that matters. You don't have to defend yourself. You don't have to do it. It's TikTok. This is TikTok. It's TikTok.
And then my sister, now she freaking like...
Your sister and you are toxic, and you guys have always been toxic. Always been toxic. Sometimes you have to love people from afar.
I don't talk about her. Like, she has read my name through the fucking dirt. Like, what the fuck?
Let her talk, Gabi. Quit getting in her box. Quit making up with her. Love her from afar. Sometimes we have to get rid of even family members out of our lives because they are toxic. They're toxic. Yes, you need Angela back. Angela always was on top of the mod. Always on top of modding.
Oh, she was always so good.
I'm just coming in here to tell you to stop giving them what they want. Stop. Just stop. You have my phone number. If you need to text me, text me. Stop giving them what they want, Gabi. Stop. Do your thing on this app. People watch you no matter what you're doing. So do your thing. You have, look at, you have 1,300 people in here. You're consistently at 400, 500, 600, 700 people in your chat. Keep being positive. Keep doing that stuff. And the real supporters and your real friends will stick with you. Fuck the rest of them, girl. Fuck the rest of them. Stop giving them what they want.
Stop. Thank you.
Okay. Have a good night, Gabi.
You too.
I wasn't. I messed up. Whoops.